And everybody's meeting here in the temple, and we just starting with your festival. I'm sorry for made the festival one day after.
That's all right. Are they hearing me?
Yeah, they hear you in the temple room.
Hello, everybody. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.
So I just want to tell to you that we are meeting here in the temple to glorify you. And I want to say that the marathon, the Guru Marathon, has been 31 devotees outside, and they distribute 1,444 books. And
thank
now,
you very much.
And now we are listening to you.
Very good. Muchas gracias por las distribuciones de libros.
So how was the festival in Sweden?
Everything was wonderful.
How is your health, Sri Vishwanatha?
Right now I'm doing okay, no problem, no worries.
And also all the devotees would like to know if you are planning to come to Argentina.
Yeah, I'm just waiting to see if my back can handle it because it's such a long flight. I'm having a very hard time with my health, but if I can make it this year to India nicely, then I will make a good attempt.
So we will pray to Krishna so you can recover as soon as possible.
Yes, please do that.
So if you want to say something to everybody, we are listening.
Thank you very much, everybody.
Thank you to you. We are really in debt with you.
Thank you for everything.
Hare Krishna.
Haribol! 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 Did you receive the Vesa Puja book this year?
Yes, I did. I got it very nice.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Hare Krishna.
So we will continue with your festival.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Hare Krishna, Sri Vishwanath.
Sri Vishwanath!
Thank you very much for answering our call.
You're welcome. Yeah, we're just about to go first class, so you're lucky, you just hit me.
Okay, thank you. Arrivo. All glory to you. Arrivo.
La gracia del Señor Supremo estando asociado con el Maestro Espiritual. Cuando escuchamos ahora la cinta y la grabación, la comunicación con Sri Vishnupada, los discípulos y los devotos sinceros y todos sus,
Thank you. Hare Krishna. Por eso dice.